Let's do letter J today. I do this little trick when I don't have a certain color in liquid form. I just take out my brush bins, add some water, and I am good to go. This color is so pretty. I hope you enjoyed watching this. Stay tuned for letter K.